A new option has been added for our smart assembly connections to allow you to reconnect objects after they've been placed. For example, in this case, we have added some beams into some particular locations, and maybe we want to reconnect those. Typically in the past, we'd have to delete this and redrop it to a new location. But we've added the new tool, attachment point connector, which basically you select the object you like to move and where you would like to place it, and it will reconnect that. And you can do multiples within the same command. Once you're completed, you just hit go and it will apply these. If there's no constraints on any of the attachment points, it'll tell you that there's none that have been applied, and just to let you know. And you can turn this message off if you don't like. But basically that allows you to reconnect your objects. The option that it was talking about for constraints, so for example in this model, our attachment points actually have constraint rules inside of there where it actually is building a coaxial constraint. So if we drop a pin onto our object, notice it sizes and places it where it needs to be. So if you did a mechanism mode on that object, notice it will move in the hole as it's a coaxial movement in this case. The attachment point reconnector can actually work with those as well. So even though this has a constraint on it, you can still select to move it to a new location and apply it. And what this option in the browser tells you to automatically connect those constraints and hit apply, and it'll actually reestablish those constraints on the new location there, so that if you do the mechanism mode again, it'll apply the constraint to that new location, which is a very handy feature. Instead of having to delete and drag and drop these objects out over and over again, you can replace them with the attachment point connector. If your attachment has multiple connection points, so if you had one here and another object at the top, it can actually connect all possible at the same time. So if you have one here and another one there, and you move it to this location, it can actually reestablish both constraints at the same time. So a very handy option to redo your smart intelligent connectors inside of IronCAD for 2018 Product Update 1.